happy to receive here President Clinton, who has a new agenda from the Secretary of State. We have a good discussion, and as the situation is not easy.
What I will attempt to do is to help fill in the blanks of what the international community is doing now to meet the specific priorities that the President outlined and put more people to work. And secondly, to help organize this over the long run so that no matter what happens in the future, Haiti will be a country with its own economy, and I can come back only as a tourist. I don't